Hi, I'm Lena, and by the end of the year, I'm going to shave my head. But there are a few hairstyles that I want to try along the way. Last time, I cut my own mullet, and today, I'm doing a pixie. I decided I was gonna do it all myself, which is pretty hard considering all of it is in the back of my head, but I sectioned the whole back into long horizontal sections, and then I just started cutting. I couldn't really see what I was doing. Like, I had a mirror, but it was kind of hard to see. So I just kind of did it by feel and hoped that it would look good. This is a trust the process situation. Then I point cut around the shape of my ears and trim the sides and the bangs, just kind of winging it. Didn't really have a strategy. Straightened out the back using clippers. And here it is. I am in love with this haircut. I think I kind of killed it. I'm excited to see what it looks like styled in different ways. Next, the moment we've all been waiting for, I am finally shaving my head. Think I chase these paint cars. Classy, bougie, riffraff. Only fuck with good vibes. Hennessy with no chaser. Only thing I chase is paper. Only thing I chase is paper. Only thing I chase is paper.
Says my name.
Yeah.
I especially like this, like old English.
Today I'm gonna dye my hair with watercolor paint.
Just gotta crack the paint and get it out. Add a little bit of hot water and then just start mixing it up. Once it's turned into a paste, I'm just going to add some conditioner. I mixed it all up and this is what the color ended up looking like. Now let's dye my hair. Oh yes. I've completely dyed my hair with it. Now I'm gonna let it sit, then wash it out and show you the results.
And here's how my hair turned out like. Tell me what you think. I'm obsessed.
Stranger.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
As you guys know, I recently dyed my hair green, and it's just, it's not cute anymore. It's time to say goodbye to the grunge that's on my head. It was fun while it lasted. It's just really not flattering. So it's time to say goodbye. Got my robe on, and this green is going my way. My way or the highway. Before this started, I had a little time to myself, so I had to do a dance just to get myself in the mood. First thing they did was started trimming my hair just to get the dead ends out. Look at them, trimming away. Cut it. Now they're just prepping my hair to put the bleach in so we can try to get the green out. FYI guys, if you ever dye your hair green, just know it's gonna be very difficult to get out. And now my hair's blonde. I then got a hot dog because I was just a little hungry. Always remember to chew your food, guys. Now I'm just waiting for more of the bleach to do its job. And it did its job. It looks bad now. I mean, like, it looks like I got electrocuted, but like, it's gonna look good in a minute. Maybe, I don't know. You gotta watch the rest of it. That's the hair dye they're gonna be putting in my hair to get like the brown color I want. Just waiting for that to do its job. Rinsing it out and boom, that's my hair. It's kind of blonde, but it's cute. Bye.
Wake up. Ow, man. Oh, fuck, he's stuck on my brain. That hurt. That'll be nothing more. Baby, hop in my ride. Who's hot as hell outside? Put the top down, with your doors closed. My hand up on your thigh. Drive slow.
Thank you.
just dropped his new hair dyeing line, and today I'm going to dye my hair.
Look at that color. Oh my gosh, look at how bright this is.
I just got done split dyeing my hair. This is regular Arctic Fox. This is Brad Mondo's side. Let's leave it in my hair, wash out, and I'll show you guys the finished results. And here is how my hair turned out. What do you guys think of Brad Mondo's new hair dye? Is it everything we were expecting? Because honestly, it's more than that.
Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas!
But a bag made his pussy top. Pussy talented, it do cartwheels. And he pay cause he like how that part feel, yeah. Pussy gives speeches heartfelt. Said the pussy really talk like a Garfield, dude. Said I got away with my lips. Poker face, daddy, you know I don't play with my chips. Play with my food, play with my tits. No games, all the money made me play with my kit. Top out your app, you gon' get that cat. Get that shit looking fat, throw another stack.
Before I die, I'm trying to fuck you, baby.
It's not real.
I don't even wanna go back home.
There's no way home, and I have no mercy. There's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer. And I have no mercy.
You ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Just did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a bad thing.
Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry.
Yeah.
feel good, I think it'll last forever.
What did you do? Ava, look at how much shorter you cut it than the rest of my hair.
It's not my fault. It was all jank.
Get out of my room.
This is your bathroom.
Get out.
I told you.
You ain't fuck me, you fuck the old body. You ain't fuck Nikki, you fuck Nicole body. Ain't no miles on this here nobody. Go up with the heads, these bitches is nobody. Got me a new body, now I need some new dick. No little word trying to stick me like a toothpick. Got me a new body, now I need some new dick. I bust shots, don't duck unless the shoes fit. Cookie can't make me the goat. Cookie can't come with the throat. Puff, puff, pass. No, you do not want the smoke. Big.
Like I'm ill, yeah. Bitch, I'm fucking reptilian, yeah. Bitch.
All y'all bitches, what's wrong?
How you like that?
Bad haircut check.
For reference, here are a few pics of beforehand, and as you can see, I have very dark brown long hair.
Okay, so this is literally the reference picture that I gave her when I went to go get my hair done. Okay, distinctly dark brown, like some like slightly lighter highlights. This is what happened. I have to laugh so I don't cry.
Guys, what is going on?
Here we go. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September,